Arranged by sort of overlay lights by my it makes it a lot easier to get music and we can just sort of transfer over. This next one takes us onto Broadway. A road that runs, I forgot about running the other bit as well, a road that runs from Midtown Manhattan all the way north of the city and hosts one of New York's greatest attractions, the Broadway Theatre Express. This arrangement is by a long-time friend and a teacher and a man who I certainly put through this music. It's written by Mark Armstrong. And this is Lullaby on Broadway, for which I would like to introduce onto the stage our fantastic vocalist, Abby Helsley. This next tune was commissioned by the orchestra to Richard Rosen, the jazz drummer, King's Endless Orchestra. They do a yearly Christmas tour, basically. And it's our second ballad of the set, this time featuring our vocalist album. This is I'll Be Home for Christmas.
Thank you.
Your highlights this evening, courtesy Jude Holloway.
Thank you. Thank you.
And then Norris. Still no proof that I should probably be worse than you, but you know, standing in front of any of anyway, before we introduce you to the final tune in our set, I'd like to introduce you to the powerhouse of DJ, the rhythm section. On keys, Thomas Patterson. On bass, Athena and DJ Sumer. And drum, Jennifer Karina Caro. And then in the set, another arrangement of mine, a bit more silly one. We got to a couple of weeks ago and I decided that I want something for the band to blow the roof off the castle. And so naturally I thought, oh yeah, a little town of Bethlehem, right? This arrangement, yeah, was written especially for the band. It's the one in the set that I wrote especially for the band. And it features, I think everyone, and a bit of cynics at the end. This is Own Little Town of Bethlehem.
Thank you. Thank you.